I have a picture with everybody here. I don't know them. I don't know about them. I don't know what they do. But I don't know. Maybe they were clients of Rudy. You'd have to ask Rudy. I just don't know.
I don't know about them. I don't know what they do. Okay. I mean, it's just this is now lawyer after lawyer after lawyer saying they're getting the personal, you know, imprimatur of the president of the United States. Right. That's a lie, what he said there.
Well, it certainly is, but it's one of many lies. So I don't know that that's particularly new, that the president lies. This really shines a light on, I think, the criminal organization aspect of this. I mean, think of it for a second. If we go back to the Senate trial, the president has expressed interest in having Jay Sekulow, who's now up to his ears in this, Rudy Giuliani, who's up to his ears in this, and, you know, Alan Dershowitz, who's being sued as part of the Jeffrey Epstein case. It's like the lawyers are supposed to be the people who are clean, not the people who are involved in the mess. And in the letter that Giuliani sent to Zelensky, he cites he wants to bring Victoria Tensik, who's representing a corrupt Ukrainian oligarch who's pro-Russian that the U.S. is trying to extradite right now. So these people are all criminals. And they're working, and the president's basically saying, use my card as president of the United States.
So.